is what happens when you let your road rage get the best of you.
Was that copyrighted footage?
Yeah, as an actor, this is not really my main concern in this whole like process that we've just been a part of.
Yeah, but like as a filmmaker, I feel like it was fair use because of the critique on capitalism and technology.
As a filmmaker, I thought the entire vision was clouded.
Good point.
I was half smiling.